this is what you're going to run up against, people talking about genetics, when I want you to switch the table, because I want you to start talking about epigenetics, which is the replacement of this belief, which is the belief of victimization. This is one of the most toxic beliefs that our civilization is holding.